By finding the letters Mom indicated, I'll be able to find her encrypted text. That's a code, all right. Looks like I'd better get cracking. This must be the contact info for the scientist Mom placed into hiding.